Hi children, good morning. So this is your language time and today I am going to teach you days of the week. So how many days are there in a week? Hope you all know. So there are 7 days in a week. There are 7 days in a week. Okay. Now I will teach you one by one the days and the spellings. Okay, now the first day is Sunday. Sunday, S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday. And the second day is Monday. Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. And the third day is Tuesday. Tuesday, T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, Tuesday. And the fourth day is Wednesday. Wednesday, W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y, Wednesday. And the fifth day is Thursday. Thursday, T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. And the sixth day is Friday. Friday, F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. And the seventh and the last day is Saturday. Saturday, S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. So there are 7 days in a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Okay, so first of all we will learn the pronunciation and the names of the 7 days. So there are 7 days in a week: Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Okay, first of all we will learn those pronunciation and their names, and in the second class we will learn all these spellings of the 7 days in a week. So all of you learn these days and have a good day. Bye.